imagine waking up covered in mud. Your whole world has disappeared.
Your family has gone. Your memories are gone.
With no name, no memory, and no identity. Alone and Afraid. Read by Libby Gleeson is the story of one girl's struggle to remember who she is.
When my baby's walking down the street, I
Jay
red,
Martin?
I see red,
who
I see
is
red.
Jay Martin?
How can
with new friendships
formed free,
and old friendships found.
Red,
fight to remember.
Royal Commission? Jay Martin? Crime and corruption? What does it all mean? In a gripping novel about friendship, trust, and identity.
Read by Libby Gleeson will leave you asking, who am I? What makes me me? What is my identity?